Investigation is underway after a gunshot victim showed up at Conway Medical Center. A spokesperson for the police department says the victim came in last night just before 7. No word on how that person is doing this afternoon. Details are extremely limited. We're continuing to work to learn more details, including where that shooting happened.